At new at 11 tonight, several people are recovering tonight after a golf cart rolled over on Frye Island this afternoon. Rescue crews took the ferry over to the island to help. First responders say six or seven people were riding in a nine-person golf cart when it rolled over. Emergency crews say none of the injuries appear to be life-threatening. Emergency crews took five people by ambulances to local hospitals. Two of those people were hurt worse than the rest.
No one was hurt critically. We have two patients that had some head injury, bumps and bruises, and probably a couple broken bones.
Police are still investigating the crash, but say they do believe that speed may have been a factor.